Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video and today I'll be showing you how to fix video uploading problem on TikTok. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to fix video uploading problem on TikTok, let's first open up our TikTok app and let's pause the video. You need to know two or three things about fixing TikTok before we get to it. TikTok can sometimes lag because of the update problem, and you will be required to first check the update on the Play Store itself. And let's open up the Play Store, search for TikTok and let's search it. And you can see currently the open button is available over here, but if you have the update button, you will be required to update your TikTok first and then upload your videos to TikTok. And there are another two or three things you can try before uploading your video on TikTok. They are, open your settings on your phone like this and go to apps, and after that let's search for TikTok and it's here. And let's open it, and after that you can see the storage option available over here, which is the 776 MB. Tap there and you can see the clear cache and the clear data button available over here. But you need to know one thing before clearing cache and data, that is TikTok can sometimes get lag because of all the data it stores on your phone. And when you clear the cache like this, your TikTok will be a little lighter and function more properly. And by trying this method, you could fix your video uploading problem on TikTok. But if you clear data and tap on OK, all of your data will be wiped out from TikTok, which I don't want. But you can wipe it out if your TikTok starts lagging a lot or your video doesn't upload in a lot of time. And there guys, is how you can fix a video uploading problem on TikTok. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.